This drawing of Italian in national costume, it dates to the 18th century. It's probably by a German artist. We know this from the watermark on one of this group of 10 drawings, all by the same artist. It's in excellent condition and is a fun picture.